supposed to play with matches.
Don't be a chicken. Light it. I'll tell you a secret if you'll tell me one.
Okay.
I saw my mom kissing another man. Her face was red vomit. Your turn.
I know a lot about virtual memory.
I thought so.
Virtual memory is a technique that uses main memory as cache for secondary storage, like magnetic disks. There were two major motivations for virtual memory: to allow efficiency and safe sharing of memory among multiple programs, and to remove the programming burdens of a small, limited amount of small memory. Well, you might say I'm an old person discussing these things to you.
You don't seem like an old person. Like my grandma.
Yes, I know I'm not old. You're just young, and I'm very handsome.
Are you sick?
So, more programs require more memory, but we do not put all program memory in main memory because the total memory required by programs is greater than main memory. Main memory will only allocate memory for active portions of the program, thus making a harmony of many programs sharing the same processor and main memory.
You're odd. You're different than anybody I've ever met. No way.
Who are you? Only people who knows about page faults, which are traps to the software erased by the hardware when a program accesses a page that is mapped in a virtual address space but not loaded in a physical memory, can enter here.
I'm looking for this node.
There are no nodes here, only page faults.
It blew into your store.
I said no nodes here, only page faults, which only occur when a processor accesses an address where the page corresponding to the requested address is not marked in an MMU, or memory management unit.
It was just a coincidence.
There are no coincidences, only page faults. But
I have something I'd like to show you, Dave.
How did you know my name was Dave?
I guessed it. You can learn more about page faults if this ring fits you.
And if it likes you, you can keep it.
Whoa, no way! The ring did fit you. You are truly worthy. And because of that, I'll tell you more about page faults. The term page fault are used here to refer the way the OS handles the faults. They are not necessarily the names given to the hardware faults that occur. By their very nature, it degrades the performance of the program or OS, and in the degenerate case can cause thrashing. Now go and spread to the world what are page faults.
We would be delighted.
I will not join you, but I will tell you what right means.
Won't you consider staying with us?
Never! Because in a virtual memory system, a write takes millions of processor clock cycles. Therefore, building a write buffer to allow the system to write through to this to be completely impractical. Never!
I'm afraid your particular gifts are too valuable to destroy.
Kill me if you want!
Not without cause.
Such a waste.
Okay! I will tell you everything. Memory systems must use write-back, performing the interval writes into the page in memory and copying the page back to the disk. When it is replaced in memory.